In 1816, the world skipped summer. This was the coldest year in recorded history. And in a Swiss villa, some very bored people trapped indoors by endless rain and eerie cold. To kill time, Lord Byron proposed a contest. Let's write the most terrifying story we can. The result? Mary Shelley gave us Frankenstein. Byron's physician, John Polidori, gave us the vampire. The first science fiction and vampire novels were born. Meanwhile, horses are starving to death. Desperate people tried to find new ways to move around. One German aristocrat invented something called the running machine, the prototype of a bicycle. The culprit, Mount Tambora. When it erupted in 1815, it launched millions of tons of ash into the stratosphere. The sun dimmed, global temperatures dropped, and Earth's already chilly little ice age just got an icy uppercut. But climate didn't start shaping us in 1816. Go back much further, to the Ice Age. Cold oceans dropped sea levels, creating land bridges, including the one that let early humans walk from Asia to the Americas. Back to the Little Ice Age, roughly from the 13th century to 1850, four distinct cold spells. Wolf, Sporer, Maunder, Dalton, cool names, terrible harvests, and with cold came chaos. When crops fail and people starve, they tend to get imaginative. Why are our potatoes dying? It's witches. The cold was fueling revolutions, triggering famine. The Black Death wasn't far behind. And when the cold dried out the Central Asian grasslands, the Mongols rode out. Driven by hunger, they didn't just raid their neighbors. They rewrote global history, from China to Hungary. From the fall of the Ming Dynasty to the fury of the French Revolution, you'll find a suspicious number of historical tipping points sitting under a very cold sky. Over and over again, weather didn't just fill the background of history, it shaped it. Today we worry about global warming, and we should. But don't forget, the planet's been flipping the thermostat long before we built factories. Sometimes hotter, sometimes colder. We didn't tame the climate, we survived it. So, humanity didn't sculpt history alone. The sun flickered, the winds shifted, the clouds rolled in and we adapted, we fought, we invented. We told stories by the fire and woke up to a different world. It wasn't humanity that changed the climate. It was the climate that changed humanity, again and again. Thank you for watching.